Hey guys, this is Brent with Bellman Woodworking and Designs, and today I want to show you a project that I worked on this weekend. I had some time to go work out in my shop and used a plan from John Heisz and made one of these, a spice organizer. So if you're someone who likes to cook and has lots of spices laying around, this is something that may be useful for you. It's useful for me and my wife in our house. This is a great box that you're able to sort all your spices in, so you can see everything right at hand whenever you need it. So really great and really useful. So anyhow, stay tuned and we'll look at the rest of the video and show you how you can make one of these yourself.
Thank you.
All right, so I hope that video is helpful for you, and maybe this will be something that you can go out and make this weekend or the next week to come at some point. Or if you don't like this plan exactly, you can modify it to fit your needs however you want. But again, this plan was from John Heisz, so I want to make sure and give credit to him. I'll put a link to his video in the description below. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up or subscribe to my channel if you want to see more things like this. And hopefully, again, I've inspired you to do something that will be good for you in your house or this project you can do out in your shop. So thanks for watching, and we'll see you all next time.